John Fall, making his way to the ring. From Washington, D.C., weighing 290 pounds, the Animal Batista.
He's a decorated champion, a dominant superstar, and a pure animal.
Approaching the ring from the United Kingdom, Nathan Bryan.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
To finding WWE's next breakout star and King, this match should go a long way in the voting.
Oh yeah, this is absolutely fantastic.
And the Animal is all fired up. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, what a clothesline.
And the Animal now with momentum on his side. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
What a body shot. Beautiful atomic drop right there.
This will be a physical battle.
The quick kick.
Another shot with the boot.
Oh, what a painful kick. He's got him up. Batista letting loose a punch that could drop a mule.
Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT.
Suddenly, he's in control. Well, Batista is unleashing an incredible wrath here. He saw that one coming. An elbow.
Morgan from behind.
What a counter by Batista.
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
He catches him with the axe handle. You know, I'm a big fan of NXT. I think it's a great way to introduce the WWE Universe to the next generation of WWE superstars.
What a backdrop! These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE.
Rocked him. Oh, Morgan felt that.
What should Morgan be looking for here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
Batista did it. The Animal wins.
Here is your winner, the Animal Batista.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.